have been privileged to be involved in a very special mission, taking care of the HIV infected for the last 14 years. And of late, we involved in the lives of children who are infected for no fault of theirs. And we thought we want to really be there for them, building a future for them, guiding them to be good citizens of tomorrow. We started this originally as a home for children who are abandoned, orphaned, and living with HIV in Mangalore. But eventually we found that all that we did was not sufficient because our vision for their future was not clear. We thought they would die by the age of 11, 12, as in those days there were no treatment available for children. When treatment became available, we were confronted by the reality, what is their future? And that is when Sneha Care Home was born. We developed a vision in which we form them, guide them, educate them, treat them, and lead them to a responsible, productive future adult life. The Bangalore campus near Snehadan takes care of 101 children today, all between the age of 4 to 12. And once they become 12 and above, we are now developing our second campus, 60 kilometers from here, focusing on vocational training, guiding them based on their aptitude to build a life and a career that would suit to their taste as well as their aptitude.
Hi, nan Belgaum inda bandidi.
Ishtu varsha aayitu illi bandiyo?
Erdu varsha aayitu bandu.
Okay. So, ನೀನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆಯಾ?
ನಾನು ಎರಡನೇ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ.
ನೀನು ದೊಡ್ಡದಾದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಏನಾಗಬೇಕಂತ ಆಸೆ ನಿನಗೆ?
ನಾನು ದೊಡ್ಡವಳಾಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು.
ಓಕೆ, ನಿನ್ನ ಮಮ್ಮಿ ಡ್ಯಾಡಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾರೆ?
Now by ourselves, we may not be able to realize all the dreams these children will have. All of them have their own dreams, in spite of this fact that their life could be in danger at any point. We try to help them to realize their dreams, and by ourselves, we will not be able to materialize that. We need lot more people joining hands and hearts to help them become what they want to be. We look forward for your support, both physically as well as financially, and we'd like to see you journey with these children into a bright future.